Okay, what is the most favourite storyline you've ever had on the show?
Car accident one was pretty cool. But I'm really enjoying this one, actually, which is kind of weird. No, I come back
it's
and
kind
have
of sick.
A, yeah. Yeah. No, I'm going to go with the car accident one because I did some cool stunts and things like that. So, yeah. Yeah. If you could pitch a storyline for Zeke, what would it be?
A storyline for Zeke. I would definitely want him to join some crazy cult and become like a Death Eater or something. Become a wizard, basically, I think would be very exciting.
I think that'd be cool. Yeah.
I don't know. Storyline for Zeke. Yeah, no, I'm going with the cult. I think that'd be really cool. He's that kind of guy that would just go for it. Trying to fit in with the alternative crowd.
Okay.
Shave my eyebrows. Wear eyeliner all day. It's beautiful. All right, if you could play any character on Neighbours besides Sophie, who would you play?
This is a hard question. I don't know, Carl's pretty funny. He gets a lot of dad jokes and some really bizarre songs on the guitar.
I actually find the dad jokes really funny.
I was trying to hide that. I'm going to go with that.
Nice.
So Dr. Carl, yeah. Cool. If you could choose...
I was just imagining you play Dr. Carl.
What's...
Nothing, just you being my father would be very weird.
Oh, that's
weird. Or stepdaddy. Hey, Dad. Do you want to play some chess?
Moving on. If you could choose any Neighbours castmate to be stranded on a desert island with, who would it be?
Well, besides you.
Oh, shucks.
No, I think we'd do pretty well on an island together.
Yeah, we'd probably just laugh our way off the island.
We'd probably die from laughter.
Okay.
Yeah.
Develop abs of steel.
I've already got abs of steel. More like abs of mud. They just kind of like squishy.
Come on, next question.
Okay, how would you feel about Sophie making another return to Neighbours?
In the future, I think that'd be kind of cool. I like just popping in and popping out because you get really good storylines and then you pop out. Yeah, who knows? We'll see.
Watch this space. Yeah.
What have you been up to since leaving Neighbours?
Well, I haven't been to school and I haven't made a short film and got lots of awards for it.
You have made a web series.
I have made a web series. I kind of, after finishing off with Neighbours, I didn't want to do acting for a while. It's kind of over it. Mm-hmm. So I was working in photography for quite a bit, and at the moment I decided to get back into acting and they called me to come back on. So I was like, yeah, that's pretty cool. Did a couple of theatre shows and created a web series, and we're trying to pitch it at the moment to a couple of different networks, so that's cool. It's called Chris and Josh, check it out. What has been the most challenging thing you've ever done on set?
Well, I keep coming back to the storyline that we've just, that we're filming at the minute, but that, yeah, it's, I've really enjoyed doing that, and it's been pretty challenging. But, yeah. I can't really give too many hints, but it's emotionally...
Yeah, like
crazy.
You said, it's a very big roller coaster from highs to lows, to lows.
To really lows.
To real lows. Like low. Subterranean low.
So what is next for Matthew Werkmeister?
What is next? Well, probably lunch after this. And then...
What are you having for lunch?
I don't know yet.
Oh.
Sushi? Probably
really
sushi.
Bad sushi.
I got really bad sushi the other day. It was
don't
from
say
the 7-Eleven.
I
can't say where it's from. But it's from a chain convenience store, one of the biggest in the world. And it was like this 5-day-old sushi and it was disgusting. But what's up for me next? Well, I've got a couple of jobs going on. I've got to finish with the second season of my web series that we're going to start filming after I finish work here. And then we will, me and my partner are going to LA to try and get some work over there.
Cool.
Yeah. Pretty cave.
Thank you.
What's next for Kaiya Jones?
Yeah, I guess finishing school last year, so probably kind of focus on that a little bit.
A little bit.
Still gonna act and make more films. That's the plan. Yes. Yeah. Cool.
Okay. Well, thanks. Thanks for watching.
Yes.
Hope you had a great time.
Yes, I'm Matthew Werkmeister.
And I'm Kaiya Jones. So,
stuffed it already.
You go first.
Okay. And
if
you
like
YouTube,
then
check
out.
This.
Click.
Subscribe.
Sweet.